I should probably start trying to keep the guys alive more. Wait, do we got another one? What's shooting at us now? If the monorail has a health bar, I have a problem. Now where's the problem? Was that fight supposed to take longer? The entire night.
Sam, the Kreon is headed for the central building.
Meaning the RIs, rather than the MSOP Marines gathering in there.
They want to take them out before we even get near them.
Is there any way to stop that damn thing?
Reverse the gain medium of the main laser cannon up top, and you should be able to cause the Kreon to explode. But approaching by air is suicide.
Anyone got any ideas how to get inside out of there?
Oh! Oh!
We can't bust a hole in anything until we clear the area of these damn robots, sir!
Why is my cover blowing up?
Get wiped out.
Okay, Sam out.
I need that guy.
Hold still. Ministering in.
Go faster. Slowly drive into my bullets. dude just got shredded. A shit out of ammo. Drills, like, buzz saw things. Touch! Railgun. Gone.
Alright, moving forward. Then, keep it coming.
Just gonna head in. Got it open.
Everyone help Sam get inside that opening. I've reached the central building and will be handling the MSOB team rescue.
You're out of range to use the wire gun. You need to get those combat engineers beneath the hole in the Kreon.
Back. Come on. Yes. Wait, why isn't it dying? Oh, there we go.
Sir, we're over the bridge, but surrounded by hostiles. Can you back us up?
Fuck it. By the power of the anti-armor, go away. Pull off. Fuckers with a laser. Fuck, not even being in cover help. Come on. Get your shit done with. Cool off. Or is it just gonna keep roaring? I'm so dead. So dead. So dead. Laser's not really the most useful here.
Preparing to launch the wire gun now.
Nice.